Hello and welcome to Sick Gaming. This is Destiny. I'm playing a little bit of this before I go. I'm gonna go get me some Panda Express. But I wanted to play a little bit of this because I've been playing a lot more games since I've been sick. I've been noticing that my
charge the Gate Lord's eye. Deep in their war base, the Cabal are sitting on a Vex spire that connects to the Black Garden Gate. We free that spire, we can charge the eye. We'll be hitting the Cabal where they're the strongest. So I hope you're ready for war.
Anyways, I didn't want to talk over him, but I've been kind of more and more disinterested in video gaming now, for some reason.
Let's fight our way into their war base.
Hopefully I'll get it back once Final Fantasy XV comes out, because I'm definitely getting that. I'm trying to play more games, but I get, like, really bored fast with video games now. I don't know what it is. There goes 40s. I don't know what it is. Maybe it's just habit now. Mars looks definitely weirder at night. But we'll see after I play some more of this and see if, like, first-person shooters are more of it. Because I've been playing Diablo 3, and then I played that for a couple of days now, and then, like, I thought I'd be more into it. 16s. Whew, look at all of them. I'm thinking that we should go down there and get them. What's over here? Thought I heard something. Relic iron. What the fuck? Taking corruption subsides. What does that mean? Hey, it's what those guys are doing. Did he just take all those things down? He did. Huh. Anyways, I'm gonna take this and then change it into you. Look at how sexy you are. What? Really? You have no special ammo left? You guys are garbage. I know there's fatties in there. Fatty. Damn. I didn't even get me some ammo. I think the supercharge for the solar makes me just like a god being. Well, I mean, ups all of my, like, you know, damage output and shit. going on, guys? You guys look pissed. Grab this engram real quick. Really? Take those guys out. So I only get 14 shots with a sniper rifle. That's fucking awesome. I don't want to go on with the story just yet. I want to know what's in here. Because we haven't really explored, really. This looks mean, though. The Hollows. Huh. Think I'm off the beaten path here. We'll just go over by our objective. Come on with them phalanx bullshit. Get out of here with your shit. Yay. Really? Pulsar MSM. Really? Is this where I came from and originally? Yeah. Where the fuck do I go? Really? I don't care about you guys. Leave me alone. Really annoying. Just past the horizon there, sir. Super Saiyan 4 Gogeta. Oh yeah, I remember this place. You can suck my dick. What is that over there? What is this? What is that? They're just pissed, aren't they? Bad boys for life. Jesus. They expect you to get through that shit like that?
I need to locate the spire. Let's keep moving. I'll scan for a good vantage point.
Go down, bitch. Shit. Yeah, you need to get the fuck out of my face. I like the solar bomb though. Ah, these guys are fucking pains in the ass.
Oh.
Wanna see some boom? How about that for boom? Huh? Wanna talk shit? That fucker jumped in front of me for purpose, man. Fucking phalanxes, man. Fucking hate them. You guys are nothing. Get out of here. You guys are super annoying, and I want you to stop. I don't know what the supercharge actually does for this class. Like at all. Oh, come on. Pain in the fucking asses. All they do is respawn and shit. You're a pain in my ass. Where is this fucking thing? It says over here. I'm like, where over here? Fucking shit! Is it in there? Is it in there? Shut up! Shut up. Shut up. Bitch. Stay out of my way when I go pee. There we go. Rubicon!
That observation tower overhead. There's bound to be a way to locate the spire there.
Of course there is. It keeps saying that I'm supercharged. I still don't know what that thing does. It says upgrade all my shit, and I'm like, okay. Nice. Cause I know what the void, like, bomb does. But this thing, I have no idea. Dramatically increase your, like, everything, and I don't know what that means. What's up? Palm to the face! There you guys go. Yeah. I gotta deal with that bullshit.
Let's try that terminal. It's on the other side of another defense line. Well, if they didn't already know we're coming, they do now.
What are you? Of course they do. Struggling to think if I should get, like, the new, like, Infinite Warfare. I heard it sucked really bad, though. What the fuck is that? What the fuck are those things? They could suck my dick. I'd be doing fucking criticals like a crazy man right now. What the fuck? Really? That's fucking cool. Get out of my way. Crazy. Yeah. Whoa, good sir. Don't mind me. I didn't know that they had something like this on the ship. Ah, they don't want me doing that anymore. Fine.
I think they just invited us in.
Yep.
Feels like a trap.
Where'd that little fucker go? We're gonna make sure that that thing doesn't see.
Get ready. You know what happens when I open doors.
Yes, I do. Really? How can he be immune with that fucking shield against a fucking rocket launcher? Fucking get that, ugly bitch. It'll suck your fucking dick dry. If you even have a dick. What is this?
We're getting close.
Are we now? Capture the spire. All I know is that some shit's gonna go down.
We have to cross that bridge. There's the spire, straight ahead.
Oh my God. Ah, damn. Fucking hate phalanxes.
Ah!
What happened to your big buddy? I'm tired of you phalanxes. I fucking hate you guys. No. God, you guys suck so much dick. The cheapest fucking enemies, like, ever. It's so fucking... You guys are like fucking just bullet sponges, man. Do I have to go up? Remind me of Warhammer 40k and shit. Oh, yeah.
You handle the cabal. I'll wait the eye.
Shut up.
There, a conduit to the spire. Get me close.
Ah.
I have no idea what's
about to happen. Oh, yeah? Well, it can't be nothing good. What does that mean? I just want to get rid of you first. Yeah. Where the fuck did they go? After I killed him, there's like equal to Primus or some shit. I was like, nope.
Is charged. It's time to enter the Black Garden and finish this.
Yay. But that was kind of eventful, right? I could have been down here. I got to level 20. 105 defense. Take on the classic look. Novo Revis. Alright. A powerful melee attack that ignites enemies causes damage over time. Okay. I don't understand what Radiance does, like, at all. That's kind of like a stupid ability. Kind of like the void thing a lot better. Whoa. Classic item engram. This is only 90 and this is 105. I really like this guy though. He's really cool looking. And this one looks really like basic. I'm gonna keep him. I don't care about the extra defense. It's almost like the same gun, same gun, same gun. So I could dismantle you. Dismantle you. This thing is pretty damn good though. For what it is, it will fuck people's day up. This is 88, and this has been my good weapon of choice, but that's 105, so I mean, we definitely need to do that. No. Because this is a pulse rifle, and this is a pulse rifle. Ooh. Sorry, Psy Tempest, you've been my baby for a while, but now there's a new baby in town. I want to see what this is, so I'll definitely go back to... I'm going to go back to the tower. So you guys can see that before I'm done. Yeah, we're almost on time for that too. To be truthfully honest with you, I'm kind of bored. Weirdly enough, huh? I don't know why. I used to love gaming. I was having fun the past couple days, but I don't know what's wrong with me.
Where to begin? Good.
Alright, we're gonna start over here. The Sultan SA5, damn.
A handful of those left.
Strange coin. I don't know what that is. Axiom Covenant, and then this.
Not many of those.
The Mystic Drain. Nah, that was gonna be a legendary. I'm already bored. 127 to 117. It's almost the same shit. It is the same shit. It's just that this one's better. This is 111, this is 117, so. This one's still better. I just got the shells to track their target on that, but this turns into something better. This is 85. I'm never gonna use you. So we got, guys, we didn't really get much. We got, this is better, I guess. 127. Doesn't really do much else. I guess I could be, like, thankful that I got that. That's what my new rocket launcher looks like. I like rocket launchers in this game a lot. Only has one for magazine. It does void damage. Look at that. Alright. Anyways, we came, we saw, we conquered that stupid enemy. And this is Chronos 99 with the next episode of Destiny Sick Gaming Part 3, I believe. So anyways, peace out.